This is how it starts.
Alright. I'm unlocking it. There you go.
Oh, a ditch belt, right.
And then, this way, there's a chest in here, Galore. There's a chest up there. There were chests up here, where'd they go? Dang it!
Did he spawn already?
That kid lost connection again.
Oh, that's on him. I can't help him. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. And you have the room of dodos. Which have the boxes in here that you can grab stuff out of.
I think one of your dodos, two of them are stuck in the floor.
they're stuck everywhere. Is this locked? No, this is unlocked. You gotta be careful going in here. You can step here, but then you have to jump. Or you fall down.
Tricky.
Alright, Yaz, I'm on my way. Where am I going?
Down to the red obby!
46.1, 84.2. Here, come down here, Sam.
Come here.
Oh, hey. Okay, then come in here. And you have the loads of fun.
Oh, ow!
You like that? Oh, go down the ramp and you go outside.
Yeah.
84.2.
You gotta come outside and look. Hurry.
And this is how it starts.
Oh, goodness.
Okay, so my GPS is broken. It won't show me the coordinates. Okay. You said the top's harder? I'm gonna go through the top.
Yeah, top's harder. Top 3.
Well, I'm following you.
2.
Then.
2. 1. Go.
1. Go.
Go, go, go.
Oh.
Yep.
Gloves.
You might want those.
I have things already. What's in there?
I don't know.
What's in the box?
Hey!
Hold up. This might hurt.
Oh!
I'm trying to get them in there! But there's so many of them trying to get out this door!
I'm trying to help you.
Uh oh, they're lag.
Oh yeah, that was super lag.
I love how if one guy took it out and you guys are sitting there still trying to kill dinos.
Fuck this.
I've been knocked out. Somebody come save me. I'm in the room with the dragoon.
I will not intervene, but I will watch.
I'm not intervening. Have fun.
If Alicia gets in there, she can save me.
Alicia, come save me!
I fell through a hole.
Alright, guys, I'm jumping out.
Oh, I forgot I had a pointy stick. I'm so torpored. I'm so torpored. Okay, I'm torpored and sleeping. Yay, yay! Nap time!
Oh man, somebody already looted this box. But I can hear the doors.
I can't get up there. That is stupid.
There's a way.
Let's get up here.
Yeah, but you're trying to get out of the box, not in.
Well, I need to get up there to get her out.
Oh, you killed that one. Did you check this box? Oh yeah, you did.
There's no, I did not. Somebody else did.
Who's killing my dodo?
Aw, the Raz, we can't grapple in here.
No, you cannot.
Get back before I shoot you.
Yeah! Oh yeah! I might have to go back to my, Ooh, is there something over here?
I'm surprised nobody made it to this room yet, where all the boxes are.
I know, that's all that.
Room. Chill out, found a box room.
Somebody found another dodo room. He's just staying in here looking at the dodos.
Is there no more over here? Is there... Keys
is locked. Fuck these. There, girly.
She almost got to the drop.
I know.
I did. I fell down.
Yeah, I think this would be funner if I had like bigger traps. Keith, where are you going? Are you trying to go out? You trying to search?
I'm trying to search.
Oh, okay.
You just hear all these doors opening and shutting.
I feel like there should be something in this room, but there's not!
There's not something in every room. Huh? I'm surprised nobody's guessing the codes when I put it right on the box.
I guessed the codes on one, I got like the mother load.
I did! Three different times and it won't give me the stupid thing.
So I got like an artifact, you got something else.
Fuck them damn things and left.
One has a code to spawn in a color dino of your choice that's neutered. One, I was a dick and said, haha, you fail.
Yo, tech pants!
There's a whole tech uniform in here somewhere if you find all the right boxes.
Riot shield. Blueprint. Yo, Krabby, get. What the f- Who is this on the floor?
I don't know. There's three more prizes I haven't seen anybody grab yet. I'm really surprised nobody's coming in this room. Oh, somebody killed my dodo.
Y'all are fighting over the door.
There you go. Threw that in a box. Have fun trying to find that. Oh, yarf.
Oh, this one doesn't.
Oh, we found a box.
Enter the code, get the prize. Large storage box unlocked. Pin locked.
Yes, you gotta guess the code.
Do we get a hint?
No, because if you're paying attention and you're reading the damn thing, you can figure it out.
I've hit 5555 over and over again.
What?
Yeah.
Alright, clear pin. There you go.
Yeah! Ooh. I'll only take one of them.
You cheated on that? This is my thing.
Hey, I had to help. It was broken. Uh-oh, I got a ghost. Everybody's like, oh crap, I hit the water again. Damn it.
I did that a second ago.
Everything. I just searched all the boxes.
I expected there to be more frightening stuff, as.
Yeah.
This one is locked!
Where are you?
This door.
Which door?
This one.
Oh, the door. Oh, and the door you gotta get out of? Unlock. Woo! Okay, you gotta stay out.
What?
Yeah, once you're out, you're out.
No one said this. But I want to go back to in through the bottom. I got, what did I get? I got two Thakakis eyes and Alpha Reaper King barbs, and let's see, a whole bunch of artifacts, tech leggings, a saddle, trophies, ascended riot helmet.
Yay, another victor. Oh, come back in.
No fair. I was told I had to stay out.
Who was it?
Trying to chase him down. It was the one in desert clothes. I saw him.
Who was that? Find out who it was. I'll teleport him back out.
Ballerina 99.
I went back in. Try to catch me.
What? I will find you and lock you somewhere.
Akiva?
Yes. I don't know where I am now.
That innocent yes?
I just want to look at the maze some more. There's not even more stuff yet, I don't think. You said we got it all, yeah? Mm-hmm. Can I go appreciate your fine craftsmanship?
No.
No.
You can in a bit. Hold on.
Okay, I'll come out. I just gotta find out which way. Fuck. Oh, I'm out. Do I win something for being first? Mm-hmm. Yeah!
Call good job.
Another victor.
Aww.
Golly.
Who's still in there? Who's still in there?
Allie just made it out. I hear a bunch of doors still open and closing.
I do too.
I don't know which floor they're on though.
I mean, Crab's still in there.
I'm honestly surprised they left stuff alive in here.
I think that's it, right? Love you.
Oh!
Alright. No clue what to do, but...
Start biting!
Attack!
Oh, somebody's on a wyvern that's not here. That's not good. Guys, help him, help him, help him. Guys, over here. Oh, there he goes. Okay. Hey, you guys are ripping through that one. That's not really.
What?
Sweet action.
Step on. Step on the ape. Step on the ape.
Keep biting him.
I'm legitly.
Are you ready?
There we go.
So you gotta fly out of it.
Well, I was trying, and it was not letting me go nowhere.
I love you guys.
I'm stuck on this Giga.
Sorry. That Giga has a mind of its own sometimes. I really can't control it.
I had to close them out on mine because I couldn't see what they were doing.
Are you still videotaping it?
Yeah, I'm still videoing it. Oh, come on, y'all. You're 8.5 yet.
Ooh, somebody's wyvern is going to die if you don't get it out of there. Ouch. I'm gonna help. I give you time to heal after the punch this one was hard?
I've almost got it.
Yeah, but a lot of them are almost dead.
Yeah.
Speak for yourself, mine's not even scratched.
See, this is an easy way to do this, and then you guys can get the tech Ingram too.
Nope, nope, move, move, move! Oh god.
I'm gonna go poke it with a stick.
What?
It's low enough now, you probably could get in there.
I want to.
Hi.
Am I hitting it for anything? That's the question. Yeah, I am, for 3,000.
I don't know, I had to turn my hood off. It caused my frames to drop whenever it's on.
I'm hitting for 3,080 with my stick.
Oh, there it goes.
Alright, I'll give you time to heal up. Yeah, owie.
I'm gonna fly back and grab my healer pig. I'll be right back.
Okay.
A lot of people are owies. I see so many owies. Wah! Here, Alicia, yeah, I'm gonna, where are you? Here, I'm gonna message you something.
What is that? A mass of spiders just stuck in the air?
Probably.
Yeah, it's just like a swarm of them that are stuck. Hang on, I'll get them now. Oh, there they go. They're down.
Look out!
Oh no!
Oh, the Giga's got them. You're just gonna step on them all.
I can't poke with the stick! I poked with the stick. Ready?
As ready as we can be.
Love you.
Oh gosh. Yep, here we go, guys.
Oh, this aerial view looks so sick. Your web.
I'm just enjoying the level.
I'm just sitting here circling around slow.
Because this, whatever, and the only way it's leveling up now is if I kill. I'm not even focusing on the mom, I'm focusing on the babies.
You guys are getting it slowly. Are they choked to death? I love you.
What were you saying, Russ? That we had music playing.
Hey, I can't find you guys.
We're just go to the red obelisk and go south on the beach.
Mm-hmm. Holy cow,
God,
really?
You killed that real quick. Jesus.
What was it, a level 2000?
No, there's a 200 squirming around. Almost dead, though. Yeah, there it goes.
You're supposed to do a 2000, Azrael. Or 5,000, or
50,000. 2,000, or 5,000. Here, take that one then.
What? Oh, the fight is on. You don't want to know.
Creepy crawlies.
Yeah, take
Holy
that.
Holy cow. Oh, you're not actually doing anything to it.
Thank you.
You might want to back the gig out of there. It's a 4,500.
Well, what level is it really?
4,500.
It's dead. Carcinos! Move, I must get to the crab canoes.
Holy cow.
Oh, holy wow. Crabs.
Don't hurt the crabs. Don't hurt the crabs.
Don't get crabby about it.
You savages. Well.
You can do an alpha carcinos.
That one might hurt a while.
Oh, yeah.
I might have to go help. I'm gonna come help you guys poke it with the stick a little bit.
It looks like they're doing pretty well.
Oh, yeah. Almost halfway already.
I mean, I'm sitting down here hitting it for 3k.
Oh. I'm hitting it for almost 9. A little over 9. 9974 is what I'm hitting for right now.
Nice.
10,000, there it is. Nice. You're like, dang. Tell you, my giggity's got some bite on it.
Stop! No! Help him. Oh, Jesus.
Well, I didn't think it was. I didn't realize it was even down there.
Oops. Sorry.
Oops, sorry, she says. Fine, let's do this then.
Front of this guy.
Oh, you're screwed.
Stuck on the Giga. Stuck on the Giga.
Move the Giga, move the Giga.
Giga needs to move.
Move the Giga. Back up.
She can't.
You're not talking to Jazz either. I don't know why you couldn't back up.
What the hell, you guys?
Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
What the world? I don't know what's going on with that. I don't know.
So just out of curiosity, has anybody gotten has anybody gotten any element or the trophies from that?
I have been, yeah.
You have to get the last bite. Damn, you guys suck. We did the Alpha Broom Brother. We did not do the Alpha this.
Yeah, I was gonna say, give him a challenge.
Do a gamma first and see how you guys handle that one. We're gonna mod! You guys are ripping through that one too!
Oh, I thought you were gonna go to the next one.
Well, I can't do any of the flyers. Love you! I can't do any of the flyers because y'all have land dinos, so that leaves out a lot of the bosses. Like, I could spawn in, like, the Manticore is a flyer, I can't do that one. The Dragon's a flyer. The Overseer, I don't even know what that one is.
It's, I think
that is the like boss between. For.
Yeah, it's
oh, that's
really...
the boss for Ascension.
The, yeah.
That's the Ascension boss. We could go do an Ascension.
I do not want to do an Ascension. I'm actually probably going to spawn in like that morning and want to bed.
I'm jumping off my wyvern. Hold on a second. I want to see what's in there.
Hold on a second. Right?
Look out! All
right. I'm good.
Done!
Crap.
Do you want a level 100 alpha?
Eh.
What do you mean, eh?
It didn't work. I wanted to put him. I would try to put him on the
I was
see
waiting
how you
for
that.
On you to drop me.
Oh my god, you guys. Ridiculous.
So many monkey bodies. Oh, you should try spawning more than one at the same time.
That 150 might take you a minute.
Turkeys, if you want it.
Yeah, keep ganging up on one. I can split up a little bit.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Here we go.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
Keith over here looks like she needs her own little thing.
I do, you should drop it.
I should.
I need a little bit of help over here. Yo, don't mind.
The spiders are coming after me. I'm like, I'm not even fighting yours, mommy.
Hey, guys. Can somebody help the wyvern that's sitting there, please?
Yeah,
Keith,
yeah.
Go get that.
Isn't that
hard?
Yes, that's ours.
Alright, hang on, let me get it up in here.
You wanted it harder. After this one, I'm letting you guys heal up.
Oh my goodness, thank you, somebody whoever just came. I appreciate it. Holy crap! Well, I'm sitting over here by myself with this one, and I'm like, oh god, I'm about to die.
You said make it harder.
I did not say make it harder.
Somebody did.
Well, that was not me.
Kiza.
Yeah.
Your eyes open.
You still got your tent over here by chance?
Yeah.
I gotta go to it for a minute. There's still a monkey running around.
I see the monkey.
There's a whole bunch of little ones running around.
Mm-hmm.
throwing boob at me.
Hey, who's this on that wyvern?
Come back here, monkey. Face me like a man.
Now the boss, guys. Behind y'all. Behind you guys.
Watch your tails.
My tail is blue and wiggly.
Trying to tell you guys. And there's an Alpha Rex.
Bug, squish him. Jesus, what did you put this to Carquinos at?
I think 150 or something like that. Oh, that Carquinos? 500.
No, that's not 500, that's 5,000.
Whoop. That's zero.
I went to look at it, I'm like, no, that's wrong.
What do you got, Russ?
I totally got this.
Well, I'm over here just taking on two bosses, so it's okay.
He's almost dead, bugger off ass. This is my Carquinos to kill. It's my Carquinos.
Hey, he's over on the Rex. Back up for a second. Thank you. I couldn't move.
It's getting close to death's doorstep.
What level are these bosses?
One's a 35, one's a 150. It's the last round, so.
There's a little monkey down on the ground.
Right
underneath you. How's your health
doing? Full health.
It's top up. Someone on this wreck is getting murdered.
Yeah! Killed a level 5,000
Hey, who's on the wreck? Come back this way, come back this way.
It's that one kid. That's not in Discord.
Well, I can't help him. He walked off on me. Throw up the other guy that's got the one on him. If you're in Discord, then you're on the Wyvern that's over here with the Giga. Go help the other kid. Go help the other guy. I've got this one. I'm good.
You're dead?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, you're dead. I was like, shit, I didn't make it that hard.
Yeah, your boss battles have two levels. Too easy, and we're all dead.
Well, I heard somebody say go harder, so harder it is.
Jesus. So many babies all at once.
Poke all the babies. Is that everything? Did you guys kill it all?
I think so.
There's still a few babies running around. No, I think that's it.
Good job, guys.
Shite fun.
I actually liked that maze. That was actually a lot of fun.
Me too.
Was it?
It was okay. Amazing.
That was just so corny. I'm gonna make sure to end with that. I'm gonna make sure to leave that in. The dead silence before everybody laughed made it so much better. Like, everybody had to comprehend what was said.
I was typing the server message.
Thanks, I'll be here all week.